Hello everyone. In today's video, I'm going to continue with organizing my Pokemon cards. This right here is a recent purchase. I already did open all the booster packs that was in the box with my son. I do still have to organize all the cards that we got. So this is one of the older expansions, I believe. Because right now there's a lot of Sword and Shield subcategories, such as Fusion Strike, Brilliant Stars, Astral Radiance, and all those. But this one, I believe, is the first one because it's just Sword and Shield. Came with this booklet, and it actually has all the possible like cards that you can get within this expansion. That's really cool, but I'm gonna look at it. Well, I already looked at it, but I like to hold off on going through this until after I open up the boosters because I like to be surprised. It's nice to know what you could possibly get, or if there are any that stand out to purchase individually later on. That's it. It does come with 65 card sleeves. These cardboard dividers, I'm sure they're for the game, like actual card game, but I don't know exactly what for. And a whole pack of energy cards. Excuse me, I just finished breakfast a little while ago. And you get two of these coins to, I think this is to signify whether you're poisoned, paralyzed, or something like that. And a set of dice. There's six of the small blue ones, and there's a bigger, like clear acrylic with some red glitter. That heard some noises, but they might be coming from outside. Because if they're coming from inside, I'm hoping it's my cats because I'm home alone right now. Oops. Here. I did my makeup earlier, and there might be some areas where I might have missed wiping off, so I'm gonna put them on the box. So one of the holo cards that we got on the booster is this Snorlax V. He looks like he's mad or something, but we're gonna sleeve that. And I might have to use some of these as well. Oh, okay. All right. I'm gonna use one of the black sleeves. Careful as I can.
that. And I'm gonna sleeve the ones that need to be sleeved, and then I'll organize them in the binders. Oh, I know this one needs to be sleeved because we don't have that yet. That one's a maybe. Already have that one. Goldine. I was actually surprised we don't have a Goldiner seeking up until now. Not sure about this one. Goldfish. Don't think I have this, but this goes separately because it's Galarian. Oh, it just got cloudy all of a sudden. Hold on. Because I prefer not. I'm trying to decide which Goldine to go with. I think I like this artwork better. So I'm going to put that one in the binder. Rosalia. Pretty sure I don't have that one yet. In the binder. Crappy. Drompa, I think he's a new one. Cinderace, that gets a sleeve. And we already have one in the binder, so he's going as an extra in the back. Oh, there's two drizzles. There's two types. I think I'm gonna go with this one. Yeah, let's go. Galarian Snagfish. I like Galarian Ponyta. This is really pretty. It's cute. I think I need to make like a separate binder for like Galarian Hisuian and Alolan versions. Aractus, this one we don't have. Scorbunny, Drizzle Reverse Holo. Hitmonlee, I was really excited to get this one. That's there for sure because we didn't have one of those. Zalazzle. Not sure about this one, so he's going in the maybe pile. Pharaoh Seed, another Goldine, Celia, Joltik, Silicobra, Reverse Holo, Scorbunny, ooh, and a Galarian Berserker. Whoops. This one, I'm not sure, so he's going in the maybe pile. Whimsicott. I think if we do have him, it's in the psychic version, like psychic type. Sudowoodo. Eldegoss. Grookey. Cufant. Beltoy. Chinchou. Galarian Zigazoon. No, Ziga. Zigzagoon. And goes over here. A Reverse Holo Sobble. I think that's the second one. No. His evolution. Oh, and a Reverse Holo Orbeetle. Yes. So he gets sleeves. There. Oh, I guess I can sleeve him now. This one, because I know for sure we don't have him yet. Then there's, I'll put that aside. There's Team Yell Grunt for trainer card. There's Seeking Hitmonchan. This one we didn't have yet. Pawneared Nickit. Another Chinchou, but different art. Diglett. Barrow Seed. Centiskorch. Galarian Stunfisk goes there. Pawneared. Scorbunny, Nickit, Chinchou, Diglett, Malamar. He is a non-holo star and might not have him yet, so let's put him in the maybe pile. Lairon, Ghastly, Ladybug, Porygon, Swirlix, Sneasel, and a reverse holo Durant. That's over there. Put that there. And a Inteleon V card. So this one, it's slightly off-centered. I don't know. Semi-Sage, it's going on the maybe pile, not sure if we already have him. Impidimp, Snom, Onix, Jigglypuff, Durant, Gorgeist. This is one I know we don't have yet, so he's going for sure pile. A holographic Eldegoss. That's really pretty. Look at that. And there's a little path. So let me go ahead and put this one in the sleeve. Alright. Reverse holo Seedot goes there. A Scrafty, and I believe this is the first one, so he's going in the pile to be put in the binder. Litleo, Eevee, and this is the first of this kind that I have for this artwork. I'm gonna sleeve it, but it's going in the box still. And if you couldn't tell, Eevee is one of my top three favorite Pokemon. Come on, these sleeves, they won't go in as smoothly, but maybe they'll work out in the long run so they don't slip out. But there's that one. Cutiefly. Hitmonchan. Single Strike. I think the other one was a different type of Hitmonchan. It's fine. Lotad. Braviary. Flabibi. Roggen Rolla. Bergmite. Nickit. And Lip up. And the rest of these are trainer cards and for the energy cards and the code cards, so they'll go in another box, completely separate, but that box is in the other room. So, and there was some reverse hollows with those. Citrus berry, ribbon badge, and honey. Okay, so those can go right here. Where am I gonna put these? Right there. I'm gonna start off with this binder. I know there's a few that are gonna go in here. Okay, I think this is enough space. Oh, isn't that crazy? We're missing a Pidgey out of all things. I've yet to get a Pidgey. I mean, I did have it when I was a kid, but I gave those away, so let's see. There's Hitmonchan, Hitmonlee. These that will go in this binder, and then for the maybes, they're all like other binders. Okay, and these, yeah, I already have a Snorlax that he's going as a extra, and for the reverse holos, let me see, maybe the Krabby. Let's see. Okay. Krabby's 98. And it's a non-holo, so I'm gonna replace it with this one. Put that there. Put this one in its place. Go ahead and put these in sleeves for now. When I was 7, over here, so when I was 7, right here next to Lickitung. When I was 6, Hitmonlee. When 18, goes right here. When 19, there, and 315 for Roselia. Right now, this guy right there, and that is everything for this binder. And for the next one, let's see. 560, 711, that one, and these two are the other ones. Alright, these will go in the other binder. Let me put these in order. Okay, so 5, 12. First, let me see. Oh, I already got them. Just in different artwork. Okay. Whimsicott. 547. Oh, I already have that one as well. In the fairy type. I'm gonna keep fairy type in there. I like the pink cards. And they're different. And I think, yeah, they don't make them anymore. They don't make fairy type anymore. Or print them. 556 for the sky. Goes right here. So blank spots getting some cards. 560. No, this is 687. Oops. Oh, I do have one. It's pretty. They're both star non-hollow. Okay, so I'll keep this one there. And then this one gets this sleeve because it'll go in the box. But I'll still put it in a sleeve to protect it. And the last one is 711 with cork ice. Needs a star. Oh, right here. Good. On to the third binder. Drompa is 780. Right here. Did not have them, so it's good. Then 826 for Orbeetle. Then there's the maybes, 758. Go back here. I do have them already in the psychic star type, so it goes over there. Drizzle for 817. Oh, already have them. And double 832. And I already have one of his different artwork pieces there. 824 for Blip Bug. Right here. Be right back. I'm back, but for you, it will only be a second difference. Okay. So I'm gonna see if any of these can go in here. I think actually all of these go in the third binder. I already have a reverse holo Eldegoss, but it's a diamond, so I'm going to replace it with the holo. And I'll go over there. I'm almost tempted to completely move all the reverse holos that are not a star somewhere else. I think I'll for sure get a fourth binder. Alright, so for Inteleon, Snorlax, and Cinderace, they'll go in the back because they're extras. And then this trainer can go right here with other holo trainers. And I need to move this Charizard somewhere more safe. I think I'm gonna buy like the hard cases for it, because online, like in good, like near mint condition, they're going for like $100 or more. So that's one card that I really want to take care of. I've noticed that about Charizards, they tend to have a decent resale value. And yeah, Charizards are the ones that always come up like really expensive if you're trying to buy it on their own, on its own. Oh, I already have an Inteleon. This exact one. No. Yes, it is. I might even have a third one. Hold on. I know, it's a Glaceon, it's there. Thought I had a third Inteleon. Sneasel. Maybe I don't. Okay, so he's just our second one, which is good. So where am I gonna put him? That's the question. I think I'm gonna go ahead and just take all these reverse holos out. And I'm gonna move them somewhere else. Don't know where yet. But because I think I only have like a few pages. But I'm gonna keep the star and the whole for first ones. I'm gonna move these. So okay, so this will stay. I'm gonna move this right there. Nokia right here. And then there's some right there. Yeah, I'll leave those there. Move this one over. Those are non-hollow, but still Charizard there. So I'll put Cinderace right here. Glaceon. It's our first hollow star. Second copy of Inteleon and Snorlax. I just realized there's two Honchkrows. I thought there's two Machamp too. Hold on, let's see, there's one Machamp. Oh, I know where the other Machamp is. It's in the first binder. That's where he is. But there's two Machamps here. Okay. I was lost it or misplaced it or something. Alright, so let's see what else I want to move around. I think that's everything for now. Time to organize these into the box. And instead of cutting off the video here, I'm gonna keep recording. So what I had to do is I ran out of room in this big box. So it only goes up to $7.99. Yeah. That's $7.99. And even then, I keep adding more, I might have to take out the 700s and add them to this Vivid Voltage box. And if that keeps growing, I can use the new box I just got with the Elite Trainer box for the Sword and Shield. So let's, what do I want to do first? I'm going to sleeve these non-reverse hollows, I mean, but I think I want to do them in different sleeves. I'm going to use the EB ones first. And I might run out of those. I have to dig into the other ones, but we'll go ahead and do that for now. There's C dot. I think I'm just gonna leave these out for now until I order and receive the fourth binder so I can put all these reverse hollows in there. Notice the sleeves for this, instead of having a glossy finish, it's a little matte. I don't know if this one can stay with this sleeve because it's a one of the other Elite Trainer box sleeves. journal to dig these out. And then I'm fine putting these on the table because they're already protected. So it's okay. And then these, because they're a different region, just using the Vivid Voltage sleeves. In my mind, that makes sense. I don't know why. Oh, because they go completely separate, that's why. Come on, Trude. Can stay in that one. My hands are really dry right now, but I don't want to put on lotion while I'm doing this. And I'll just leave, you know, lotion residue on the cards. I'd rather my hands be dry right now and not worry about, like, the skin oils getting on there, which they will, but not as much as if I had lotion. I'm still bummed they went away with fairy type cards. I liked them because they're pink. Side. There's two reverse holo Lapras. He's a favorite as well, but probably like top 10. In the game, he has high HP, but I think, if I remember correctly, his stats, good defense, but slow speed. This is another Pokemon I use a lot. Ampharos, if it's available. Ampharos or Luxray, it's between those two. I always end up getting Ralts and the Velvet to guard Devour if I can. My cats are being loud, I just heard something outside. Or in the living room. But he's a common, so he goes here. That opened up a lot of sleeves for me. I went ahead and pre-ordered the Lost Origins, and I believe this is going to be the last expansion under Sword and Shield. And I ordered the booster box. but I might order the like the booster packs on their own with the cardboard packaging, at least 4 of them, and just leave them unopened. We'll see how long I can leave them unopened. Hopefully I can. Put that there. All of these are sleeved. This one I'll still put back in the binder and put it over here. Those over there. Alright, so these are the ones that need to go into the boxes. I'm just gonna do the 800s over here because they're going separate over there. 700, 6, 5. And I'm just sorting them by, like, you know, 500, 600, 7. Just to make it easier later on. Just find it's easier to do this now. It's a lot of 800s right now. Here first, 8, 3, 7, 52. I think this is the reason I cut out this part last time, because I would have to, I like to put them in the mark order then. Just, and it's a little tedious. 5. Right here. 72. 17. 32. those are in numerical order. Let's go to 700s. There's not that many. Oh wait, that's 270. 712. There's these right here that are, what are they? 300. I guess I should try to put them in here. Forty for Applin. Drizzle 46 for Barracuda. 52. So now I have all of those. Organized. Okay. Oh wait, this one. 87. It's actually the last one. No, 687. Thank you. Let me just separate from the base type. Okay, that's all of these. Ghastly, 92, 65. All right. I'm gonna move some of that berry back. Yeah, I'm gonna get the 700s out. And I'm gonna move them over here. This is 808. Now these are gonna be 700 and over. Okay. And then here I have all the other region cards, like Hisuian. Galarian and Alone. Alright. So now I'm able to put more stuff in here. Starting with Jigglypuff. 39. Okay, that way you can see 90. I also try to keep the same artwork together. 90. There in 133. Pretty sure I don't have this baby yet. Nope, I don't. So it goes there. 137. Thank you. actually did not have any of these artwork for this one. So $185. $305. $4.51. Wait a minute. Do I have that one? Anywhere? Let me check. Nope, I actually don't have one. $32. 9. And that's everything for this box right here. This one, 712. These are not in order. 42. 42. Two different cookies to have. Different that as well. Here. Again, I'm just trying to keep the same cover art together. 8:30. There's the here, and I think my husband. I might be back home. Yamper, 8:35. That might be more than I need to double check. 46. There you go. 81 per demise. That is all of these right here. I'll go ahead and put that Galarian one, somewhere 863. These I'm going to hold off on the reverse hollows until I get a fourth binder to put them in. But that is everything for today's video. It's gonna be long. I don't know if I'm gonna try to break it down into two parts or just leave it as one long video. I'll decide. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.